everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's Nicole here from My Pretty Charmed Life, and today's video is going to be a really mini haul video that I did on Shop Disney. I actually just bought two Pandora Parks exclusive charms on Shop Disney, and I want to talk about that, why it's so important, why I didn't wait for the parks to reopen and get them, and then I'm also going to show a piece that I got on Rue La La. And usually on shorter haul videos, I would normally just take this to Instagram for an IGTV, but I want to finish this with some photos or memories or video clips from some of my trips to Disneyland. So I think part of it might just be for my own nostalgic purposes, but if you love Disney and want to see some of my personal moments in Disneyland, feel free to stay till the end of this video. But yeah, let's go ahead and dig into what I've gotten. I'm actually going to start with Rue La La just because this will have a nice transition into the parks. And Rue La La has had this like bubble gum Minnie Mouse for a while, and I have been so tempted to get her, but I haven't. Let's see. Give me a second. I'll take this off. I hadn't gotten her because my Minnie Mouse designs are pretty much red and black, right? Classic Minnie Mickey colors. And I do have one pink Disney one, which is a bracelet dedicated to one of my family trips to Disneyland. And I really don't want to mess with that. But my dear friend Rita at A Charm Dreamer, she has this. And I asked her, I was like, can you show me like a close-up of this charm right here? I did not realize that those are pink CZs in there. And that was like a game changer for me. I don't know why the pink enamel alone wasn't the game changer for me, but I absolutely had to get it with those pink little stones there. So I did pick this up on Rue La La. I'm really happy about it. Not sure how I'm gonna style it yet, but there you go. The first Disney Parks charm that I got was this little postcard that has the Disney castle on the front. You have a purple to pink ombre background. You have some stars there. In the back, the postcard reads, "To you, wish you were here." It's a cute little Mickey stamp, cute little Mickey detail there. And I originally, when I saw that this was coming out, I was like, oh, that's cute, but like, who's it for, right? Like, is it for somebody who you wish was on a Disneyland trip with you and you're sending it to them? Like, I wasn't sure what sentiment I wanted it to hold for me. And I was like, okay, well, I don't think I'm gonna get it because I don't know, it doesn't really make sense. So for me personally, but then you guys, 2020 happened. Disneyland, Disney World, all the parks shut down. And a lot of you may know if you follow me that this year, well, October of 2019, I got an annual pass. That way I could take advantage of going to Disneyland as often as we wished before Presley started school. And in March, all of that just kind of came to a halt and I haven't been able to go back. Disneyland hasn't even opened yet. So now the sentiment for this is I just picture the Disneyland park empty with no one there and them sending us this postcard saying, wish you were here. So it's really sad, but I really wanna go. You guys, it's our happy place. I'm so ridiculously busy. Like my job is pretty demanding. My stuff that I like to do on the side is, well, it's not demanding. It's really fun, but it's really time consuming. As a single mother, right? I do everything for Presley. So we are go, go, go constantly. And Disneyland is our place where we're like, we just stop and we just enjoy life and each other and every single moment that comes with it. So that is what this postcard now represents to me. This one, everybody knows about this one. Everybody knows how I felt when this one was previewed that it was going to be coming out. I got so many messages, so many DMs from people saying, oh my gosh, there is a mother and child Disney Parks charm coming along. It's you and Presley. It's made for you and Presley. I thought of you and Presley when I saw this charm. And this was before the parks closed, that we knew it was coming. And I got so emotional about it because there are charms, if you've watched my previous videos, that I talk about, like, I wish that it was a mother and a child versus like a full family or like a couple. Like, I just make everything resemble me and Presley. And that was my wish, that that's a charm that they would come out with. And they did with this one, and they're both wearing Mickey ears. That child can be either a girl or a boy. So for all my Disney moms out there, oh my gosh, I hope this charm is just as meaningful to you as it is to me. And look at that mom's happy face and that kid's happy face. And I just picture them watching I just picture them looking at the castle, watching fireworks, waiting in line, watching a parade go by, watching performances. Like, I just, that's the face. Like, that is the Disneyland face. So there we go. There's this. I initially wanted to wait to go into the parks and take advantage of my annual pass discount, but I don't know when that's gonna happen. Like, I really don't. I hope that happens this year, but we're already September. It's not happening yet. And there's the bales, this Disney Parks. And I just would be devastated if I missed out on this charm, because I really do feel like it's made for me and Presley. It's perfect. Anyway, these are the two charms that I got from Shop Disney. Thank you, Disney, for making these available, even though they are parks exclusive. Thank you for allowing me to get them online, allowing anybody else who might just really need these charms right now. It's just, it means so much in a time where we can't be there. So yeah. Okay. Getting sappy. Okay. Anyway, this is my haul. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this. Give me a thumbs up. And if you want to hang out for some footage, pictures, whatever I might find to put at the end of this video, feel free to hang out and enjoy just some of that magic that you can really only get in the Disneyland park. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you all next time.
Great. Is everyone assembled?
Yes.
Good. Should he be in flight prep? Welcome to the cause. May the force be with us.
Commander Porter.
Secure and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.